Hello traders, today we will discuss about this 20-in-1 indicator tools, the back testing. Actually, they may have already shown you the many videos, but today we will show the live back testing since the 2010 into EURUSD and GBPUSD. So as you are already well known about that, this is the XAUSD chart and you can see the down movement has already captured and it's a very good profit into the XAUSD pair. The same thing, this is actually $100 account and we are operating since the 8 months. And already the profit is running 3.6 billion. But before that 8 months, we have already lost around 100K into this account. As this, we have already tested, that means that more than 1,000 different 100K accounts to achieve this profit. So we recommended to start with $1,000 to $5,000. Minimum the capital should be $500 to $1,000 with the trading lot size is 0.01. But obviously we started with this account with the 0.01 lot size. But it is a quite risk as we are trading the 28 pairs with the $100. But we want to achieve the higher profit with the lower capital. So that's the reason. But we advise the trader to start with minimum $1,000 to $500 at least. So we will just, before going further, we will just check that this is the real account and we are having the trading access of the same account. So we will place the trade in sell Euro USD. With the 0.01 lot size, now we will place the sale order. As you can see here, the trade has been placed, Euro USD 0.01 lot size. So this is the account we having the access. So before showing the trading history and the analysis of the trade, we'll go to the back testing and how this back testing performs. Yes, this is the back testing of the Euro USD and GBPUSD. As you can see the chart here, this is the Euro USD chart and this is the GBPUSD chart. And these are the live testing buy and sell, as per the 20-in-1 indicator, the same buy and sell is happening currently. You can see this is actually the fast action movement. So, and currently this is 2019, actually the currently it is going, and this is going in the 2019 also, February 2019. So we will test till the current date of the 2020, and this, you can see here the $100 started with the 2010 with the 0.01 lot size, and the profit is the $14 and the loss is the $5. So here we can see the loss is 50 pips and profit target 100 to 150 pips. So the risk reward is almost 1:2. And you can see the what are the profit, as I want to show you the downside, that what are the current profit is going on with the $100. So it's a very amazing to see the profit actually, that how this 20-in-1 indicator is giving the profit. So we will see first here the step by step, that you can see the lot size are gradually increasing here. The loss and profit also at the same time, there are the $40, $30, and you can see the lot size is increased to 0.04. and 0.08, and same time now the lot size increased to 0.51, 0.47, 0.67, and as the capital is increasing, lot size is increasing, and it is following the strictly the 50 pips SL and 100 pips target. But if the indicator changes in between, then it will not follow the SL and DP, it will follow the direction as per that the given buy and sell indication. So we will see the current downside, the total profit. As you can see there, the total profit is 71 million in 8 years. So 71 million, it's not a small amount. So that's the reason that why this rental cost is high, and we do not want to sell this indicator as the costing is around 500k to 1 million to buy this code. But you can ask the rental service, as currently you can see the 71 million profit with only $100 in 8 years. 8 to 9 years, as currently 2019 is going on, and I have already shown you that it is started since 2010. And you can see here the profit is 100k, it is because the maximum lot size allowable in this back testing is 100 lot only. If your broker allows 500 lot, then it can reach to the 500 lot as well. Or either you can transfer your profit to another account and you can get the more profit also. So you can see here the 50,000 loss is also booking, and also the profit is 200k. Around 200 pips. So in that profit and loss target, there are 100% possible that you can never make a loss in your account. Now we'll see the GBPUSD as well. Also the 60 it is also started with the 2010, and the first was the loss $5, second was the profit $8, $14. So you can see here that profit is higher than the loss. That's the simple strategy we are using. Our always profit is higher than the loss. So with the 50% accuracy also you can make the profit. But once we will upload the statement with the 99.9 modeling quality, this both the report, maybe tomorrow we will update complete statistics of this both the reports, and we will see that how, what are the accuracy and what are the profit and what are the risk and reward. And the current profit is 71 million, and see, you can see gradually 4 SL hit, but still you have to book the SL and the profit is higher, so still the profit is 71 million with the $100 only. As you can see, the profit once we book it is above 128k with the 100 lot, so it easily digests the loss. Here you can see the profit is always higher. See 148, so the $50,000 loss is very nominal to book, as you are booking the consecutively the higher profit. So now these are the back testing and it is still on. Once it is completed, we will show you the complete results of that. Capital, initial capital, as you can see the initial capital was the $100 and the client has already withdrawn $500k, already client has withdrawn, and total profit we will see. The 3.1 million. But this 3.1 million profit in 8 months, and the test back testing which we had seen, that one is actually the 8 years. So hopefully this account will get the same profit also, and we will see the trades. So there are the trades with the many pairs Euro OD, and we see the started with the small lot size 0.01, and gradually it is increased the lot size up to 60 lot. These are the Euro OD pairs. And see the lot size now increased from 0.01 to 60 lot. We'll see the, this is the Euro JPY, Euro CHF, Euro OD, so almost 28 pair has taken here, Euro USD, GBP OD, GBP JPY, and so with the $100 we are putting the heavy risk, but obviously the profit is also the higher. NGD USD, USD CHF, USD JPY again, and XA USD. And we can see that how the beautiful profit is there in XAUSD, and that's the reason this account reached to the $3.1 million profit by following thus simply these 4 indicators. And currently these indicators we have transferred into the auto trading system, where you don't need to place any orders, just you have to install it, and we will give you the rental price either for the 1 month, 6 months, and it generate a profit into your MT4 account, or either you can connect with your CopyTrade account, or you can even connect with this account also, and you can get the same profit, whatever the profit you are getting into this account. And these are the withdrawals. We will again mark it out, the same account, and see the profit is around 3.1 million with the $100 deposit, and withdrawal is already done around 500k by just following these simple tools. And there are the volumes, and there are around more than 500 page code, but we have made very simple and easy way, so the any traders can follow it very easily by manual or by auto trade also. Hope you enjoyed this session, and we and keep subscribing the button so you can get the same videos and same update.